My father put me in boxing at an early age, more for self-defense, you know. When he didn't want me to get bullied. It's a lot different from the camp team, a lot harder. But I'm working hard trying to get in shape. I think I'm at where I need to be at for the Armed Force tournament. I like a big crowd. Adrenaline rushing made me want to do better, you know. Especially when you're doing that camp on the Marine base, you know, I'm stationed here, all my friends and family gonna be here, you know. It's been a good time. I kind of fight like I like Floyd. I got a good defense. I got good footwork, and amazing right hand.